Alright, let's see what we can do about these pirates. Let's see. So I should outrange them this time. That looks like a really far way to go. What I don't want to do is get my melee guys in trouble. Where I've got my people separated. I'm gonna set up in these chunks here. But what about my melees? I might send them around to go behind this building here. I still don't want to come and play with this turret though, when I can just take it. Shotgun? Yeah, you need to go over there. Pump seems to have a bit bigger range. So let's put pump here. Chain there. So we've got five people, so it's just my melees that aren't going anywhere yet. Should go up there in case I need to repel somebody who charges the snipers. Kind of cover these things. 50%? That's not bad. Sandbags are only like 55. Yeah. Kind of want to just put him over here. I just want the melees to hide over here. Except for the one up there with them. If a large number come out, we can engage them in the field, but that's dangerous. Yeah, he's got a flak vest. He's got a flak vest. I don't think Kate does. No, she does not. He's got a flak vest, and then there. Got a flak vest here. Dragonfly. You didn't get a job. SMG, huh? The problem is if I put them here, then she has no cover when they come up here. And we're trying to catch them in a pincer. How about here? Just a little bit close. Get shot at quite a bit with no flak vest. Well, we'll see how it goes. Let's see what we got. Two snipers, huh? Looks like it might be the same setup as before with the weapons. Let's see what this other sniper is. Looks like it's gonna be him. Normal. Oh my goodness. Okay, I don't know who we're shooting for, but we need to shoot this guy. We gotta take him out. And they're about the same range. Bounce off his armor? What's he wearing? Oh my goodness. Now he's drinking go juice or something. We hit his foot. Great. That guy's gonna be a big problem. Chances he had to hit. That's still pretty good. Okay, good. Molotovs, ugh. Machine pistol's fine. SMG, what chance does he have to hit? Pretty low. I need to get these Molotovs. Take him out. Let's see if he can make it. Good thing he's tough. That means he's reducing that by 50%, the damage coming from that. grenade is in. About to come off. Send the bear in. Really good chance of hitting him. Looks like we took another one out. I think two more. No, it's actually seven, so one more. And they should start to retreat. Oh my goodness, he took another shot. Thank you. should be retreating very soon. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Dead? Or just unconscious? Or 32% brain efficiency? Really? That would be a really good guy to capture. Where's that guy going? I don't usually use the attack command. And then I got shot in the back by dragonfly. Oh my goodness. I'll save it. It'll live at home. It's a girl. I'll try and get a boy bear and make some babies. Thank you. can he take? He can take one more hit before he goes down. Thank you. closed up. I need to get the bear in. Of course, my medic is the one that went down. Gave him the most armor. Didn't seem to matter. I kind of want to pull all these weapons in before they start going bad. So far unconscious from the blood loss. Oh my goodness. Stay. Do I stay or do I go get in the caravan? If I stay, I can get some limestone walls, some sandstone walls. Shoot some mega sloth. I start losing your ability, all these things. I think I just start going. Bring my bear corpse. Sleep, but they're not gonna do it right now. I can't believe my grizzly bear died. I spent $900 on that bear. Oh my goodness, that is unfortunate. Assign another sniper rifle. What was it, Lemosa? Yeah, LaRusa? Yeah. The candidate for the next plants guy. And he's got one melee weapon. Is it one of the last melee weapon I have left? First. That's nice to have them in town for a few days. Almost level 10. I've been cutting blocks. There's just no way to sign to crafting. Yeah. It's because of the standing lamp. No, that's what it is. See what we got here. Iron World, nice. Abrasive guy. But these plants and animals, they'll be useful for those things. a little bit tempted to buy his good chain shotgun. Chain shotguns are really nice, but I should be able to start crafting my own soon. Crafting. Somebody should be just, you know, chunking bricks. You. This looks like your job. You just chunk the bricks. Like you'll probably get the sniper rifle. Why are you eating duck eggs? Isn't it? Why did they give you duck eggs instead of anything else? Okay. Where does it say in here we can eat duck eggs? Part of the meats, because none of those are checked. You're not supposed to be eating duck eggs. Do you just really like them? No. Alright, hope you don't get sick. you get to do. Well, looks like a lot, but plant is it. I'll leave you on mining plants. And I guess constructive. Somebody, I just gave an equal, I think. What was that? He's in the middle of a medical emergency and he's feeding Jackal a meal. It's manipulation at 50. Really? That llama? That llama decided to eat his lunch as soon as he fell over? Nice. We're not building a monument, sorry buddy. you still not wake up? Well, apparently you haven't. Some of this at some point. I'll definitely need this. I guess we'll lose some. Finish getting all these tiles in. That's why you were eating duck eggs. Somebody left them in there for some reason. Well, they're not reserved for prisoners. It should let me take those. I still have this stuff up here too that I need to come grab. I've got 6 more cryo caskets I can open. Kinda wanted to get my prisoner room at least mostly empty before I work on that. Looks like Mason's about to be converted. wildlife isn't coming back in because this, it's been taking forever. She gotta water herself all the way out there to go get them. Three sets of guys, and they're sappers. Oh my goodness. Alright, let's see how well we're healed up. Looks like our melees are still pretty hurt. Those sniper rifles do a ton of damage. He's almost all better. Zones in. Sometimes I might need them to do things in between the walls. Okay. Now let's see what kind of weapons we're dealing with. A lot of short range stuff. Ooh. Warhammers. I got shield belts and stuff. Okay. These are higher tech guys. This is why there's only so few of them. Really? More grenades? I got an assault rifle. Wouldn't mind getting that. lot of short range stuff. Do I have any left claimed over here? I do. There's one wall up here. I hope they don't go over here and mess with these guys. And I guess I also haven't looted this container yet. So if they're predominantly short range, I should meet them in the field and try and use my range advantage with my snipers. Wish I had a bear. But I mean, I should have more than enough people to. Sleeping in here. Oh, did I finally run out of beds? I guess I did. So let's make another cluster of beds. Alright, well, I guess we'll deal with these guys next time.